What is your ultimate favorite side dish at Thanksgiving?
That's tough. I'm a dressing guy.
It's called stuffing. Oh my God.
Emily, thank you. So we just had this debate. We were like, wait, it's stuffing. Well, you call it dressing?
You asked my favorite, so I'm going to say my favorite is dressing because that's what it is. Yes, with a little cranberry and some gravy.
So you like ranch. Basically, that's what dressing is. It's called ranch.
No, I like Thanksgiving dressing. Thank you very much.
That's so weird because I don't make dressing on Thanksgiving. I make stuffing.
Baker, do you cook at all on Thanksgiving?
I help.
I like how he looks at Emily.
I help.
Does taste testing count?
Yeah, I mean, I'm there to taste test and maybe stir every once in a while if she's too busy with something else. So.
What is your favorite thing that Emily makes on Thanksgiving? And least favorite thing Emily makes on Thanksgiving?
Oh, no.
Ooh. Favorite thing?
There is a wrong answer to this.
There absolutely is a wrong answer to this. My favorite thing that she makes... she remade my grandma's blackberry cobbler last year, which was, it's my favorite. So that's got to be the number one. Least favorite? It's that time of the year where the Nebraska in her comes out, and they cook chili and have cinnamon rolls, too, and it makes no sense.
You're going astray. We're talking Thanksgiving.
No, I'm just saying that time of the year, so it's my least favorite. Yeah, it's been pent up, a lot of aggression, so I had to get that out there.
I think that he just couldn't think of a least favorite, so he started racking his brain. Like, I mean, I guess I'll, like, take the cinnamon rolls out, which doesn't really make a lot of sense, but yeah.
Thank you.
So what is something that you're both most thankful for and you can't say each other?
We're both very family oriented, so I think being able to actually still have family time on Thanksgiving, talk to our family if they're not able to come here, call them, check in, just that quality time that, you know, in the midst of kind of a crazy year, that we're able to take that time to step back and realize priorities.
I agree. I was gonna say family. And I guess to change it up a little bit, kind of just having the opportunity, it sounds corny, but having the opportunity and the platform to be able to do stuff like this, you have to be in a very blessed position to be able to help others. So we're super, super thankful to be able to do that.
Yes, it's amazing what you guys do each and every year. So before we wrap this up, I'm a big fan of the Progressive commercials, as are most people. Be honest, did you take any acting classes before you shot the commercials?
No. Surprisingly, they're a little bit they hit too close to home for us.
At Home with Baker Mayfield.
So it's
doesn't take a lot of acting.
There's some looks that she gives me that I see at home quite too often. Yeah. So it's pretty normal for us.
Yeah.
Emily, did you ever think that you'd be starring in commercials?
Absolutely not. He conned me into it. He lied to get me out there.
We actually
I want everyone to know that.
We had our intro meeting here at Town Hall with the Progressive employees to do the intro and talk about the ideas. And we originally told her that, yeah, we're going to do like a little background voice on some of them, like you're yelling at me, not
my
knowing. She didn't know.
Yeah. Every once in a while.
She didn't know we were going to suck her into being the star of it. So.
Oh, they're so good. Okay, so our show is called Almost Rich, Almost Famous, because we're not nearly as rich and famous as you two are. If you had to pick one, rich or famous, what would you choose?
I don't know if I'd... Famous is overrated.
We have this debate every day. It's so that.
You thought about it. You didn't answer right away.
Because you thought it was so silly that you asked it.
Okay, you guys. Well, I'll take all of your guys' fame. It'll be fine. I'll just give you all the money.
Fame is like if you're like the island boys right now. And they're rich. You're able to do whatever you want, I guess.
Yeah, but I don't know. It's still up for debate. Anyway, thank you guys so much. Hope to see you again soon.
Thanks, guys.